I think the favorite question that I'm asked is, which is your favorite book? And it's sort of like which of your four children is your favorite child, and it's a little hard to do that. I know which were the most fun to write, like Come Sing Jimmy Joe and Gilly Hopkins were great fun to write. I know which ones were terrible to write, like Precious Arabia and Rebels of the Heavenly Kingdom. I guess the one that I'm probably the most proud of is Jacob Have I Loved, and for various reasons. One, because I never thought I could finish it. And when I finally finished, I looked at it and I thought, my gum, I did it. I guess you're not supposed to say that. You're supposed to be very humble and think, oh, I didn't reach my great dream for this book. That book outdid any of my dreams for it. I'm very proud of that book. I couldn't start the book until I knew where it was set. I did all of these false starts. If you could see the mess I have trying to get that book started, you would see why it's such a triumph to me that it ever got finished. But as soon as I knew where it was set, then it became book, because the Chesapeake Bay is as much of a character in the book as one of the people in it. Mm-hmm. So it was very important to me to finally find where these people lived. And then everything fell into place. I had the language for the book. I had the metaphors for the book. I had all of the imagery I needed from the setting. I had to do as much research as I would do on a book for 12th century Japan. But if you have that rich a setting, it gives you everything you need.